Photosynthesis. Plants need food to survive. The process by which green plants make their own food using carbon dioxide, water and minerals in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll is called photosynthesis. Plants are only living things that replace oxygen in the air. This oxygen is used by all animals for breathing. Leaves release oxygen through their stomata. Leaves absorb sunlight with the help of chlorophyll. Leaves absorb carbon dioxide from the air through stomata.